Hello friends, welcome back. In this tutorial, we will construct an ABL tree for this list of keys by successive insertions. So first of all, we will insert the key 5 in empty ABL tree. So this 5 will become a root. After this, we will insert key 6. So when we insert a new key, it will be inserted in the same way as the keys are inserted in binary search tree. So after this ABL tree, it is balanced. Again, the next element is 8. When we insert this key 8, then we will get this ABL tree. Now this ABL tree is unbalanced. This is not an ABL tree. This is unbalanced because the balance factor of this node is -2. So to balance it, what we will do, we will perform single L rotation or single left rotation. So after performing single left rotation on this tree, we will get this tree. Now this tree is balanced. After that, we will insert the key 3. So when we insert the key 3, we will get this ABL tree. Now this ABL tree is also balanced. Now on this tree, we will insert next key 2. So when 2 is inserted, this tree will be unbalanced. Now see, here these two nodes, they are having the balance factor of +2 and +2. So it is an unbalanced tree. So what we need to do to balance it, we need to perform rotation. So what happened, we rotate the tree, rooted at the unbalanced node that is closest to the newly inserted leaf. So we will perform single right rotation on the subtree or tree rooted at node 5. So after performing this single right rotation on a subtree rooted at 5, we will get this ABL tree. Now this ABL tree is balanced. After that, we need to insert 4. So after inserting 4 in this ABL tree, we will get this tree. Now this tree is unbalanced, right? Now we have inserted 4 here at this place. Where we have inserted 4, we have inserted 4 in the right subtree of left child of root. 4 is inserted into the right subtree of left child of root. So to balance it, we need to perform double left right rotation. So how double left right rotation is performed? First, we will perform single left rotation on the left subtree of root, right? After that, we will get this tree, and then we need to perform right rotation, single right rotation. So after that, we will get this tree. Now this is the balanced tree. Now in this tree, we will insert 7. So in this tree, when we insert 7, we will get this tree. Now this tree is also unbalanced, right? This node is having a balance factor of -2. So we need to balance this tree. So where we will perform rotation, we will rotate the tree rooted at the unbalanced node that is closest to the newly inserted leaf. So we will perform rotation on this subtree, which is rooted at node 6. So here we have inserted node 7. Node 7 is inserted into the left subtree of the right child of root, right? In this subtree, the root is 6, and 7 is inserted in the left subtree of right child of this node 6. So to balance this tree, we need to perform double right left rotation at subtree rooted at 6. So when we perform this double right left rotation, then we will get this tree, right? How double right left rotation is performed? First, we need to perform a single right rotation at the right subtree, then we will get this tree, and then we need to perform single left rotation on this subtree, then we will get this tree. Now this tree is the balanced tree.